Some more information about that crash in Torrington that we have been telling you about. It is sad news. State police tell us one person has died there. The motorcycle crashed just after midnight, northbound lanes of Route 8 between exits 43 and 44. That's near Route 202. State police have reopened that part of Route 8 in Torrington at this hour.